What an exciting night we have tonight ahead of us. I can't wait to introduce you to the Bney Menasseh who we are helping here as part of what the Aliyah Return Center does. We're standing here in the Galilee of the Nations, as Isaiah 9 calls it. Some of these people that 2,700 years ago were carried away captive in 720 BC. Long story short, God sent the king of Assyria over to Samaria, the capital of the northern kingdom, to take them away to Syria and put them along the Gozan River. 2 Kings 17 is tragic that they got taken away from this beautiful land of promise. But you know what? They are now returning. It says there, "Don't forget the covenant I made with you between the land and the people," in verse 38. And that's what we're seeing be reestablished right now. We, along with Michael Freund, with the Galilee Calendar Company, along with Shavei Israel, are working to bring these Jewish people back and get them settled. We are going to equip those returning Jewish people from the tribe of Manasseh with computers, brand new. Let's go meet these guys and bless them. My family and a lot of other new immigrant families. Here's Deanna, Matia, and Hadar. These immigrant families around us, though, are from the northeast of India in a little country four times the size of Israel called Manipur. And they've made their aliyah to Israel after 2,700 years of exile. And it's amazing to celebrate with them tonight their integration and absorption and attachment to this land. אבל מה שכן היה כתוב שם בספר מלאכים השני כתוב בפרק 17 ולא לשכוח את הברית שחרטתי איתכם לא לשכוח ואתם לא שכחתם משך 2,700 שנים לא שכחתם בארץ אנחנו חייבים להוביל ולהיות מקצוענים והם החליטו ללמוד They decided to study CNC and to be professionals ולהיות מקצוענים אבל החלטתם עם הרצון הזה לרוץ לדבר הכי קשה, בין הקשים. מדינת ישראל ואנחנו רוצים לתמוך בכם בתור דוגמה, וזה רק ההתחלה של מה שיבוא לאלה שבאמת משקיעים ורצים קדימה. זה בשבילך, 1, 2, 3. ואלה כלים חדשים, לפטופים, שאיתם אתה יכול להוריד את ה...
Consider donating to Restoration and be a part of fulfilling God's prophetic plan for this hour.